Good morning and welcome to the second EBC summit. Very nice to see you again. We have a meeting today and a variety of
Dear Presidents, dear Prime Ministers, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, protect our critical infrastructure and electricity grids. We all have a strong interest in improving connectivity among our countries. If we don't do it, what's at stake for Europe, for the international rules-based order, for our citizens, not matter anymore. We cannot accept that our citizens, people, our businesses, that we have no certainty, but we can do so much more together. The EPC can grow into a key platform. I would like to ask the President of the Council of Ministers of Italy, Giorgia Meloni, to take the floor, please. Much, Madam President, and now I would like to ask. Thank you very much, Mr. President, and now I would like.
In the run-up to the summit, I was reminded of a quote by the Irish writer George Bernard Shaw.
To find the rooms for the group discussions. Thank you very much.
zaken dan, hè?